Hi everyone, Woohoo here from the Coin Dictionary, and I've got for you a Thailand 1 baht coin from 1962 to talk about. We'll go over the history, the value, the basics, and any other pertinent information about this coin. So let's get started. This is the obverse depicting the late King Bhumibol Adulyadej, or also known as Rama the Ninth. And that's what this text around says around here. Bhumibol Adulyadej, also known as Rama the Ninth. If we turn this over to the other side, we see the mantled Thai arms, and text around says Government of Thailand, Buddhist era, and these are this is the year over here, 2505. They use a different calendar, the Thai calendar. 2505, 2505 corresponds to 1962 on the Gregorian calendar, that is. Incidentally, Rama the Ninth is one of the longest reigning monarchs in the world. He reigned for 70 years between 1946 until his death in 2016. Thought I'd bring that up. Oh, and this text down here also says 1 baht, the denomination. These coins were produced, although there is no other year minted on this coin other than 2505, these coins were actually produced between 1962 and 1974, but the date was not changed. And so the mintage figure available of 883,086,000 is a cumulative total over those 12 years. So we don't know exactly how many were minted in each individual year, but we do know that there's a heck of a lot of them. Now, although it has a face value of about 3 US cents, this coin is actually demonetized. There's a much smaller version of the 1 baht coin currently in circulation. And despite its age, it's not really worth a whole lot. It's a copper nickel coin, 7.5 grams in weight, 26.9 millimeters in diameter, 1.73 millimeters thick with a reeded edge. So no precious metal content in this. This is probably the kind of thing you'll find in your local coin shop's foreign coin bin for about a quarter. But it's an interesting coin and a very pretty design on this particular side. Anyway, I'll see you next time when I've got another coin to talk about. I'll see you soon.
Thanks for watching the video. My name's Christian, and I own The Coin Dictionary, and I'd also encourage you to visit us at our website, thecoindictionary.com, and on Instagram, at thecoindictionary. And I'd also like to draw your attention to some other helpful coin resources, such as my other YouTube channel, Treasure Town, which does more in-depth videos about coins and collectibles, as well as some resources like coinmeltprice.com, which shows up-to-date precious metals pricing, as well as the melt values of the coins that you own, coinsmetalscards.com, which will both be a marketplace and a new source for coins, metals, and cards, as the name suggests, as well as whatsthegrade.com, which will develop into a stickering service for already graded collectibles. Have a great day, and I hope to see you on some of our other videos.